name was Will, and he was born in 1867 in Oakland.